Damn. That was a good one. That doesn't count though, right?
Oh my god, look at those dead whale bones.
This is pretty. Let's get out for a second. Let's get a bearing.
Who's your favorite skater in Oregon?
Oregon?
Yeah.
Mark Scott.
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
Probably red, yeah.
Definitely Mark.
You ever seen him do anything crazy?
Yeah, he did a handplant on the gnarly.
Who are your favorite skaters?
Mine would probably
Rob Dyrdek.
Rob Dyrdek?
Yeah.
Do you guys watch Street League?
Street what?
Street League? No?
No.
Fantasy Factory?
Oh yeah.
I've heard of it.
Yeah. That's Robin Big.
Robin Big? Robin Big is that's a pretty cool show. Yeah.
I've watched
Fantasy Factory.
Lords of Dogtown.
Yeah. Did you like it?
Oh yeah, it was awesome.
Okay. What kind of music do you guys listen to?
I listen to Screamo and Techno and...
What's Screamo?
Like...
Yeah!
That.
What are some band names?
Suicide Silence, Bring Me the Horizon.
What's your favorite band?
My favorite? Oh, that's hard. I'd probably say Suicide Silence or Whitechapel.
They're Screamo.
Yeah, very hardcore Screamo.
What's your favorite? What's your guys' favorite cuss word?
Cuss word? Probably be douche bagel or douche canoe.
Douche canoe?
Yeah.
What? When would you call someone a douche canoe?
I don't know, if they're in your way and they're being a jerk about it, just go, hey, douche canoe!
What's your favorite cuss word?
Fuck or shit. I don't know, I like calling people fat hookers, even though if they're not fat. It's funny.
That guy told me his favorite cuss word was douche canoe.